Bop and Julio ready for this Saturday in Montevideo. Argentina's Jessica Bop and Colombian Olga Julio completed the win ceremony for the World Boxing Association WBA mini flyweight world title fight this Saturday in Montevideo, Uruguay. None of the fighters had problems making the weight and all is set for Bop to defend her crown once again. The champion hit the scales at 107.5 pounds, and her challenger at 108 pounds, both within the limit of the division. Bop earned this championship for the first time in 2008 and defended it in 14 opportunities, however, she decided to go up a division in 2014. In 2016, she returned to the division and recovered the belt by defeating Mexican Nancy Franco in Venezuela. Since then, she has defended it twice and is preparing to retain it for the third time against Julio. The 2T has a record of 31 wins and only one loss in her successful career, 13 of those victories have been via knockout. On the other hand, Julio has a balance of 25 wins, 16 losses, 2 draws and 18 knockouts.